books mine with their hours. But I have a special guest today.
It's my sister. And I'm using my selfie stick if you're wondering how.
Look how the rainbow is.
And we have some folders to put our drawings in.
I have stencils. You have stencils too.
This is my folder where I put all my drawings.
And sometimes if I want to make cards, I just draw something, I cut it up in a shape, and then I just write a letter in the back. How simple. And okay. we have pens and stuff. We have two scissors for each of us.
And then we have like pens, markers, and cookie cutter thing.
We have this thing. We don't even need the cookie cutter anyway.
It's just for like if we want to make a bell for like Christmas or something. But anyway, you should follow us in our social media. I'll put them down there. And I hope you guys like my new intro because the other one was pretty long.
That's like 2 minutes or 1 minute.
It was 1 minute and 2 seconds.
Yeah,
we did
half of the intro.
We're just gonna randomly draw stuff. I'm gonna do like fall Halloween theme.
And I already started something.
She started something, so she's gonna do that.
No, I'm not. I'm gonna make something.
Yeah. And if you're wondering where I got this book from,
go talk.
I got it from Walmart.
The bigger the size is, the more money you have to spend. That only costs $5. And it has how much pages?
60.
60 pages.
But yeah, anyways.
Let's get on to the main. Let's get drawn.
Guys, that was the end of my video. Really hope you like, subscribe, and comment. Love you all. Bye.
Potato out. What the flip? Whoa, potato out.